McCoy.
Now you want to drive, too?
No, Dad, the car! Look!
McCoy! What do you do now, Max?
I didn't do anything, Dad. I only touched it.
You locked it!
I locked it? It's your door, you locked it!
Well, you distracted me!
Whoa! You should have put the brake on!
Why don't you just put it on yourself?
See? You ruin everything.
You ruined my vacation!
I ruined it? I never wanted to go on this stupid vacation! Now look where you got us, Dad! Where I got us! You should have let me stay at home!
Why? So you'd end up in prison?
Prison? What are you talking about?
Your principal called me!
Is that what you think?
You even lied to me!
I had to! You were ruining my life!
I was only trying to take my boy fishing, okay?
I'm not your little boy anymore, Dad! I've grown up! I've got my own life now!
I know that! I just wanted to be part of it.
You're my son, Max. No matter how big you get, you'll always be my son.